Hi guys, in this video we are going to solve this problem missing coin sum. So we are given n coins with positive integer values and we have to tell what is the smallest sum which we cannot create using a subset of given coins. Now n is up to 2 into 10 to the power 5 and maximum value a coin have is up to 10 to the power 9. So let's see how we can solve this problem. So first thing we are going to do is like we are going to sort them. Now let's do it. So if we take only one coin, this first one, then we can make 1, and like we can make 0 also if we don't take anything. Now if we take this second two, then like if we don't take, then we can make from 0 to 1. Now if we take this 2, then we can make 2 to 3. So we can add a 2 to this 0 and 2 to this 1, so we'll get 2 to 3. Now if you merge these both, so we can say like 0 to 3 we can make if we use these two coins, 1 and 2. Now if we use this another coin which is 2, so for that if you see like without that another coin 2, we can make 0 to 3, and if you use that another coin, so we will can make 2 to 5. So we can add 2 to this 0 and 2 to this 3, so we can get 2 to 5. So this we can make. Now if we merge both these, so we'll get like 0 to 5. So if you are using 3 coins, 1, 2, 2, then we can make 0 to 5. And this we can say like, if we just sum these 3, then we can get 5. So 0 to 5 we can make. Now what if we include this 7 as well? Okay, so if you are not using 7, then we can make 0 to 5. And if you are using 7, like if you are including it always, then we can make 7 to 12, because 0 to 5 we can already make, and if 7 is like added always, so we can add 7 to both the 0 and 5, so 7 to 12 we can make. Now if you see one value is missing here, that is 6, and that is actually our answer. And why that is our answer? Because the values which are after this 7 will be greater than or equal to 7, because we have sorted the array in ascending order. So and if we are including that number, like that coin, like say 8 is there, so that coin value will be greater than this 7 only. And since even 7 is greater than this value 6, so that 8 will also be greater than 6. So we can say like this 6 will be our answer. And how we can write that in code is like this. So 0 to 5 we are having and 7 to 12 we are having. So we can see that what is the difference between these two. So here like we are having a 5 and 7. So first thing we can check is like this, so to get this minimum value which we cannot make, like we can see like this first thing, 5 should be less than 7, so that is the case here. And another thing is like we should have at least a difference of 2. And why? Because suppose we were having like this 0 to 6 we were having, then like 7 to 12 we were having. So here this if you merge these, then we would have got this 0 to 12. But in this case, like one value is missing, like 6 is missing, so that is why there is a difference of more than 1. So now let's see how we can write code for this. So we are going to take input first. So I am taking a vector in which I will take input. Then we are going to sort the array in ascending order. Then if a minimum value in the array is greater than 1, then we can just print a 1 and return. Now this variable r I have declared, so it will store maximum value up to which we can make the sum without missing any value from 0 to r. Okay, now in this for loop we are going to check if you are missing anything. So if r plus 1 is less than this coin value ai, then we are going to print r plus 1 as our answer and return. And if in this for loop we are not missing anything, then we are going to print r plus 1. So that will be our answer. And basically r is this sum at the end, like we are adding ai in r. So at the end r will be the sum of the array. So if you are not printing anything in this for loop, that means we are not missing anything. So we can print a total sum plus 1. So that will be the minimum sum which we cannot make with given coins. So let's submit it now. Yes, we are getting correct answer. So if you had any difficulty in understanding this solution, you can ask me in the comment section. And by the next video, bye guys. Thank you for watching this video.